gonna take a lava sample now. It's a liquid lava sample, and it's gonna come through this place there. So let's have a look if this works.